found a way. Thought I found a way, yeah.
Where are we going? I told you it's a surprise. I don't like surprises.
What do you mean? You're the king of them. Now you start waving your hands around, I never know what's gonna show up in front of me. Okay, so there's something I wanted to do.
Oh, you wanna lock me up? Thought you'd never ask.
No, no. Remember that bridge you brought me to in Paris last week? The one where people put those locks.
To show their eternal love.
Right. Well, they have a place like that here in New York, too. Look, I don't know. I know it's silly. I wanted us to have a lock, too.
Walking out of town. Looking for a better place.
What does that say?
Aku cinta kamu. Indonesian for I love you.
Magnus, I'm sorry.
Don't apologize.
No, I should have told you about the soul sword.
It's in the past.
Magnus, ever since our fights, I can't think straight.
Well, I can't do anything without thinking of you.
Magnus, I don't think I can live without you.
I thought I had to choose between you and the town world. But I don't. A wise man once told me, relationships take effort.
Yeah. Well, that was an understatement.
You know what's not an understatement? I'm all into parties, but what do you say we get out of here?
Yes.
You okay? You seem stressed.
Actually, that's what I came here to talk about. I've been feeling a little bit overwhelmed. And to be honest, I need a break.
That's a wonderful idea. Well, where do you want to go? Hawaii, Jamaica. I've never been on a plane before, but let's avoid coach.
No, Magnus. I need a break from us.
Is this about last night? Because I'm going to quit drinking.
This isn't about your drinking. It's about what you said, that without your magic, you could never be happy.
God, I was being dramatic.
No, you were being honest. I know the difference.
Fine. I'm in pain. But your solution to break up, how is that going to fix anything?
There is no fixing this. You said there's nothing I can do to make it better.
It's not your job to make it better.
And what am I supposed to do? Just stand by and watch you suffer for the rest of our lives?
Keep this. This isn't you. You're not this selfish. Days ago, you told me that you couldn't bear to lose me.
Days ago, I didn't know the spark inside of you, the one I fell in love with, was out for good.
I've lost everything. I've lost my home, my job, my powers. I can't lose you too, Alec. Okay? please. I can't. I'm sorry.
Look alive.
So authoritative. I like seeing you in your Shadow Hunter mode.
Don't flirt with me. Lower your center.
Little less rusty than I thought. Tell me you're not just a little impressed.
Those would have been your last words.
Not necessarily. Oh, I forgot to tell you. I train with Grandmaster Mitsuyu Maeda.
So you got your black belt and name dropping?
Oh, low blow.
You deserved it. I didn't know this was supposed to be a competition.
Oh, am I supposed to just let you win?
Supposed to be working.
Oh, you're so cute when you're serious.
I told you not to flirt with me.
Hold that thought. Bedroom.
It's been hundreds of years since you banished your father. What makes you think he'll even listen to your request?
Let's just say he owes me one.
For what happened with your mother?
That. And for everything in the years that followed. I was living on the streets. I don't know who or what I was. Asmodeus took me in. Nurtured my darker impulses. And taught me the proper way to be a warlock.
And why'd you listen to him?
Because he was the only one in the world with eyes like me. He was my father.
Look, at least give me the time to call him back up from the Institute. We don't even have Lilith under control. If another greater demon gets loose, it could put the whole city at risk.
Fortunately for the good people of New York, my father won't be traveling topside.
What aren't you telling me?
This pentagram isn't for summoning Asmodeus to Earth. It's for sending someone to eat him. In this case, me.
Absolutely not.
We need my father's help. And the cell service down there is terrible.
This isn't funny.
Would you prefer I act as terrified as I feel right now?
This is insane.
Tell me Jace isn't worth it. Let's get this over with.
You're gonna make it back. You hear me?
Why wouldn't I? Look what I have waiting for me. I love you, Alexander.
I love you too.
Yeah!
was graceful.
Shadow on her. Am I doing something wrong?
No such thing.
Do you not want to?
No. I mean, yes.
Of course I do. Magnus, what is it?
It's just, sometimes I lose control.
Beautiful. You're beautiful. I guess I thought.
I found Madsy. I got her out just in time. I took her to Katarina's. She's safe.
Look, I guess on every mission I've ever been on, I've never felt that type of fear. Ever. Not knowing if you were alive or dead, I was terrified.
So was I.
Magnus, I love you.
I love you too.
We've got this?
It's no problem. We're Lightwoods. Come on.
Sorry I'm late. Traffic was hell.
You can't be here.
I can't be anywhere else.
No, you don't understand. We can't be together.
Osmodeus can't come between us again. I know about the deal. And why you did what you did. It's okay. I don't.
I am and will always be your loving husband.
It is my honor to pronounce you one.
I get to love you. 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 They say love is a journey.
Doing here?
Shadows creep and what grows.
Izzy, did Malec invite Magnus?
I did. But I didn't think he'd show.
Magnus, leave this wedding now.
Maris, this is between me and your son. I'll leave if he asks me to. okay, buddy?
Malec. Hey.
I can't breathe.
I know. It's okay.
I can't do this. I thought we were doing the right thing, but this isn't it.
You don't have to explain.
But yeah, I'm sorry.
You deserve to be happy. Okay. I'll be fine.
Enough.